Women of Ireland, your glories in the shade, your dreams they have gone and decayed. The deeds you have done, they all went unsung by no bird or no one. For without you there is nothing except love songs in the wind, and all of your struggles and despair, and there were castles in the air. Shouted from every mountain, from every mountain on high, and the four winds will sigh for Ireland. Ireland's your glory, and your monuments built on your sorrow and pain. For if ever the seas and the oceans run dry, tears of struggles and of joy, and all of your sadness and your pain would fill the oceans up again. Daughters, daughters of Erin, to the common among, your dream was to see Ireland free through agrarian struggles. We're determined to win, and from there to begin. There you were, dressed for rebellion, but your beauty could not hide your sorrow and suffering and despair. And there were castles in the air. For Ireland, Ireland's your glory, and your monuments built on your sorrow and pain. For if ever the seas and the oceans run dry, tears of struggle and of joy, and all of your sadness and your pain would fill the oceans up again. Women, women of courage, you suffered in your silence. You kept Ireland's spirit alive. You were imprisoned, your people enchained, but you never gave in. In troubled days of old Ireland, you were the brave ones who fought through oppression and famine and despair. And there were castles in the air. Shouted from every mountain on high, and the four winds will sigh for Ireland. Ireland's your glory, and your monument's built on your sorrow and pain. For if ever the seas and the oceans run dry, tears of struggles and of joy, and all of your sadness and your pain would fill the oceans up again.